Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Building Tutorials. And today, I am going to be starting a brand new build. So last episode, I finished building the post office, which is right here. Now, I have one quick test that I want to do today. I've got my friend Billy here. He's got some stuff he wants to send in the mail. So I'm going to do a quick test of that to show you that I've got it all working. Because last episode, I did a test where I had like three people come in. It didn't go so well. It worked on one of the houses, but not all of them. So I did a whole bunch of testing off camera, and it all worked. I tested every single house, and it should work now. So Billy is going to come and give me some items to send off in the mail. So here's Billy. He's got, what do you have, some axes? It looks like you've got some axes over here. So, which house do you want these to go to? Okay, house 7. Perfect. I will, take these and deliver them to house 7. Now, what are you doing here? Get out of here. I have axes from, Billy. You know what? Hey, do you mind if I send him a free bow? You know what? They're gonna get a free bow in the mail because the skeleton dropped a bow. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put all these in, it doesn't really matter which truck, so I'm going to do truck 2 here. I'm going to throw everything into here. I'm going to go ahead and close this door, the truck 3 here. But we want to go to house 7. So I got the levers figured out now, so all the levers work. So I need to send 2 off. So I'm going to send 2 off. It's going to go, I might as well follow it. Right. See, the problem is I'm going to have to go flip these levers. So, I can't follow it if I have to stay here. So, 2 in is 1. Oh, right. 1 on and 2 off. Okay. So, let's go follow the truck. So, it should go to the house 7, which I think is somewhere around here. Is it this house? It's got to be this house then. This house? Which house is house 7? Ah, here it is. See, all the stuff got in here. We got gold axe, stone axe, the iron axe, even the bow, and his letter as well. So all the stuff made it here to house 7. I should really put like numbers on the houses. Actually, I should put like the numbers on the mailbox so that you kind of know which house is which. So I might do that like off camera at some point. But as you can see, it works. The truck is back here, or the mail truck is back at its station, and it should be empty. Let me show you that's empty. Look at that. Everything is out of the truck. So that's basically our quick little demonstration for today. Now, Billy, you can go ahead and leave. I'll go ahead and let you out. Have a nice day. I don't really know where he's going. Where are you going? There's nothing over there. Okay, I think he just realized where he wanted to go. He's heading back towards the village. Perfect. All right, so what I want to do today is I want to work on building my brand new build. Now, I got to find a place to put it. I kind of want to put it, like, over here. So basically, the build that I want to work on next, which you can always post in the comments, suggestions for, like, next builds. Like, the post office was actually... Wait, why is... Why are you... No. Get back in your spot. I don't know why the truck's randomly driving around. I shouldn't be doing that. I think I may have accidentally bumped it when I was walking by. But the post office was actually from a comment. So you can always leave a comment and I will add your build to the list of the next thing to build. So the next build I want to do is I want to build a factory. So I just built the post office. So I want to build like a factory that kind of like manufactures something. I don't really know what I'm going to have it manufacturing. But it was also really funny. I realized this like right when I started the episode. My hat is actually a factory. So I guess I could try and like recreate like my hat basically is what I'm going to try and do. All right, so I think looking at my hat, I think this is the closest, which is light gray terracotta. So I'm going to go ahead and use my light gray terracotta for the main part of like the walls. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little kind of like mapping of where this is going to be. So I like to use torches because they're very easy to make. It's just one stick and coal and you get 4 of them. Technically, you could do this with like one crafting of torches. Just get like one stick and coal and you can get 4 torches and you can kind of map out how big the building's going to be. So, my idea for how I'm going to do this is I'm going to build it. Let's see. I think... Is that there? Yeah, I think it should be there. So, that, I think, might be a little bit too small for how big this is going to be. But basically, my idea is I'm going to kind of go off the hat. So, the hat is, well, it's small because it's a hat. So, I'm going to try and build basically this. So, we're going to have, like, one big main part, and then we're going to have a little part on the side, which that's going to be kind of like the loading area. And I'm going to try and use the same kind of system as I did over here with the mail trucks, but I'm going to have kind of like a trucking system probably coming out the back here, I think would be good. So, if I do the little part of the building, like, right over here, this is where the trucks can go out, and they can go to somewhere else. I was thinking about possibly using that mail system to kind of, like, export our goods, so whatever we're making. I still gotta figure out what we're actually gonna manufacture, but I have a really cool idea on how I wanna do, like, the assembly line. So, I've got a really cool idea for that. But I gotta figure out what I wanna make first. But that's gonna be later. So, I'm gonna extend this out, like, a lot. I'm gonna put it about here. So, then I need to bring this torch there. Perfect. I put it in the right spot. So, as you can see, I've got a lot more space now. So, what I wanna do is I wanna go ahead and cut this off here. And I'm gonna get rid of this one. And I'm gonna put another torch right about there. So, this is gonna be where the trucks are gonna be at. So, I'm gonna possibly do a sorting system. So, like, in the post office, I did a sorting system where all the different goods would go in the different boxes. I don't know how many different things I'm gonna manufacture here. I'm probably gonna do one to make it simple, but I might try and do multiple. I'll have, like, different stations. So, to block this off, I think I'm gonna use this block. So, I can kind of block off the two sections. Eventually, I'm going to remove that. But basically, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to try and recreate the hat. So, for this section, it's kind of like this way. So, if you look at the hat, the big section's over on the right and the little section is over there, which is where the trucks are going to go out. So, over here, I need to build basically all the way across here. So, I'm going to build this out of, this is light gray, right? Yeah, light gray terracotta. Horse, would you like to move? Like, it's funny. He runs right into my block and stops. There we go. Pig, do not follow him. He's not being a good example. Yeah, go over there. That's fine. This horse better not, really? Horse, get away from my building. Yeah, go over there. Just, yeah, keep dancing on the blocks. That's fine. Just don't get in the way of my building. Okay, so I've just finished building kind of like the layer. So all I did is I just built a ring around where the torches were. So there was torch there, there, and there. So I just kind of connect them all up with the light gray terracotta here. And what I'm doing is I'm building the little section first. So I think this is four blocks high, right? Yeah, that's three, and then this is four. So it's four blocks high over here. And then looking at the hat, I would say on their scale, it looks like it's two blocks higher. So I'm going to do over here. This is going to be two blocks higher than this. Let's see. That's not, wait, that's three blocks higher. So two blocks higher here. This is going to be the wall that divides it. So I'm thinking about doing maybe this. Is it at an angle? No, it's straight up on the hat. The angles are kind of like for the roof, but I'm going to do an angle for this one. So, these should now be six blocks high, I think. This would be the roof, technically. So, it's got like one block of headroom, which is pretty good. You're not going to like bang your head if you jump inside the building, which is good. The thing is, this is kind of like meant for like the trucks. So, I'm not really sure if I should have the trucks come out this side and then go that way, or if I should have them come out over here. The thing about them coming out over here is that there's not as much space. So, I think I might use like this side over here. And I'm going to do kind of what I did over here where I build like a little parking pad. And then I can kind of send them straight into this. But I don't really know if I'm going to use the same road. Well, these aren't technically supposed to be going to the houses. This is supposed to be going to the post office, which then will distribute them out to the houses. I think that's how I'm going to have this work. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to build up all the walls here. And then as soon as I get the walls done, I will come back and show you the next bit. All right, so I just finished building all of the walls. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to build these beams kind of across here, which I can't really tell what color they are on here. And plus, on the hat, it's technically just straight up, so this isn't like at an angle. I'm just going to build it out of the same color as everything else. So I'm just going to connect these up over here. The roof color, if I like point my head down, I can kind of see it a little bit in the preview. And it looks like it's the same color as the walls. So I'm going to not do that. I'm going to change the roof color to something different. So the building is not all plain light gray. So I'm going to see what the regular gray looks like. So I could also use the brown terracotta. So I use the gray, which is more of like a really dark brown. And then the actual brown terracotta looks like this. So I'm not really sure which one to go with. This one's obviously a lighter color. It's still darker than the gray. I think I'm going to go with the brown. I think the brown is going to look a little bit better than this. All right, so I just replaced it with brown. And then over here, I think I'm going to get rid of just this bit here. And then I'm going to replace this area here. I guess I could do gray instead of the brown, but I think I'm going to leave it as all brown, because on top of the roof, as you can kind of see in the hat, there's kind of like really dark triangles. All right, so if I go and put some gray terracotta, yeah, it's kind of the same color. As you can see, it's very close. So I think I'm going to use the gray terracotta for the triangles on the roof. And then this area is going to be made out of brown for the ceiling. So let's go ahead and get rid of all this. This area right here is going to be the ceiling. So I'm going to fill all this in with brown. And then I think next episode I'm going to work on doing the top little triangle bits. And then maybe the smokestacks as well. So I think I'm going to do kind of what I did over here with the restaurant. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Just had to load in. But basically, for the smokestack, I'm going to use the campfires like this. And this is going to emit smoke, which is really cool. And you can see the campfires are all the way down here. I can't really get out here. But that's what I'm going to use for the smokestacks, because I think it looks pretty good. So this is basically kind of the start to the factory. Now, if I look at the hat, I might raise this up over here just a little bit more. I might raise it up like another two blocks like this, because on here it looks way taller than it does here. So I think I might leave this bit right here, this little bit here, but this bit over here, this entire wall, I'm gonna raise this up two more blocks. All right, so I just raised the wall up two more blocks. I think it looks a lot closer to my hat now. All I have to do is just add little triangles on top and the smokestacks, and I think it'll be a pretty good recreation of the walls of glaze. Now, there are windows. I don't know if I'm gonna add the windows or not. I might put the windows in, but I don't really know what it's gonna look like on the inside, so I don't know if there's anything good to really see through the windows. But I think this should be a good height. So that now raised it up. It was six blocks before, so it should be eight blocks now. So I'm going to go and end the episode here. So make sure to leave a like and to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, everybody.